Brandon Hanson, dispatcher here in Fargo, North Dakota. What do I do? How you doing? Just want to say that we understand that the weather hasn't been very cooperative with us this year. We know that you're asked to squeeze a lot of work into a short period of time. We just ask that you make safety number one priority every job site, every field that you're at. We appreciate everything you're doing. Stay safe.